Balloon features. In ZW3D 2016, there are two new balloon features. One is auto balloon and the other is manual balloon. You will experience more improvements such as different pattern types and quantity text. This is a mechanical assembly model, which includes many different components and sub-assembly. Let's create a 2D sheet. Select size A2. Firstly, create a top view. Turn off center lines and thread curves. Then get a left projection view. Click Auto Balloon feature. Pick the top view and select balloon type hexagon. Now we get this first balloon result. In total, there are 21 parts. Then let's create a bomb table. Select the top view and use the third method, indented type. From this table, you can clearly get the components and sub-assembly information. There are 15 top-level components. One sub-assembly includes 7 parts. Checking the top view, we see the auto balloon has updated automatically. Let's create a second bomb table. Only show top-level components information. From the right menu, you will get new feature, Balloons Linked to Bomb. Let's link the top view to second bomb table. Click OK to finish. The balloon of the top view is updated. The balloons of components of subassembly are the same. Then, try to modify view attribute. Turn off hidden lines. Click Auto Balloon command to redefine it. With the same balloon type, hexagon, and show quantity text. Adjust balloon location for a clear view. Also, you will find only partial balloons are displayed on the top view, since they are automatically generated based on the visibility principle. Then select the left view and link it to the second bomb table. After that, create auto balloon in the left view. Pick the option only for items without balloon. Set other parameters. Now we get balloon 7 and 10 on the left view. Applying auto balloon feature for one view again, you can redefine balloons. This time, let's try clockwise order arrangement. Now, get the new balloon layout. Check the related bomb table. The IDs of components have been changed. Delete the auto balloon from the left view, then try manual balloon. Pick component geometry for location. Then click OK to finish. Try it again. Pick component geometry for location. Thus, we can flexibly add the balloon on different views according to different requirements.